Okay, so welcome guys. Welcome to my another live stream. So today I'm gonna play Erika. It's a real life game, realistic game. So first let me check my microphone and everything first. Yeah, everything is fine. Yep, everything is fine. So let's go. Play using your smartphone. Okay, no, no, no. In theory, smartphone. To use controller, tap and hold. Okay. Just tap and hold. For accessibility, subtitles and other option, pause the game by pressing. Okay. This in an interactive story, your choice for many perspective. No, no single path hold all the answers. Okay. Actually, this is based on my decision. If I choose wrong decision or right decision. Yeah, now. Oh, hello, open. Okay, I have to use my screen touch pad. That's the odd. Hello, spin. Okay, that's how it's been. Just swipe left to right. Drag to explore. Okay. Hello, I'm dragging. Hello. Drag. Wait, pause subtitle off, on, controller here, audio English texting, main menu, okay, so drag to explore. This is a game or a movie. Look at this guy. That's a real life. Real life suit. I hope
Erica.
This song has no hasn't copyright issue.
It's dangerous. Okay. Are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future.
Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
That's hard to dream.
I tell her about the past.
About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly,
who could stare into the fire and see the future.
I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite.
Okay. Pick your favorite. I don't know which one.
Close your eyes, focus your mind,
and conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Turn, middle, turn, left, turn, right. Oh, hello, how can I say that? Which one? Turn middle, turn. I guess left one. I guess. Oh, sorry.
Oh, disaster.
My mistake.
Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here. She's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Sorry guys that I'm meeting. Let go, face it, sir. guy. Okay, Pissy.
It was all your fault. Do you need any help?
Fragile. Okay.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
I saw them Italian too.
The hand belonged to a Cal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
this English UK accent.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Let's go and check here.
What are you doing?
I'm just checking.
Put that down. It's not yours. There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put. It's late. We're a headache.
He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father.
I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Do you like the game? I'm just playing for the first time and I just started. Let's see how it goes. It's if it's good or bad. Let's see. Also, I like movie and web series too. That's cool. I hope I will like it. Let's see if the story is moving. Nostalgia. I guess it's been nostalgia. It's hard to use the PS4 touchpad.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Thank you. get up, you are dreaming. You scared me too.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Your death wish. Over
same,
here.
Same thing I also ask everyone.
Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum.
Play.
I'll do the rest.
Okay. Thank you for that.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God.
Okay, no,
Erica Mason.
He's actor.
You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm fine. Thank you for letting me stay.
Your father was very dear to me. It's my pleasure. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
Okay, I saw that.
I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics. Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on. But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Oh.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
That's Sky, obviously.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty?
Look at that charge.
Peace. Farm. Danger. Mask. Kill. Tame. It's too fast.
Hello.
Time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother.
What the cause of this day?
It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. There's something I want to show you. We'll need these.
In memoriam of my mother, dearest friend. Okay, how much I have clear?
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me? Let me go. You're a tourist. You've got no idea. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it?
Yes.
Fine.
I always look for adventure.
Come with me. Cozy, huh? Yeah. A little something I prepared earlier.
I'm fine, thanks.
If you were fine, you'd be out in the real world, buying groceries and fucking the boy next door. Jesus. It'll put hairs on your chest. I brought you here. I trusted you. If you don't trust me, you should go.
I trust you.
Trust doesn't mean I have to drink.
Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here.
Yeah, I guess so.
Open it.
Did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. And she got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds?
Yeah. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on.
see that? A symbol on the bottom.
It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future.
The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. Then they died.
What are you saying?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something.
You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money?
By trading futures.
Hello, don't drink that.
I'm tired. Are you
look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Not again, not again.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly. It's the same as this.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while.
You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut.
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
I guess he's the guard. Guard or teacher's finished. Yes.
asking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Check the bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place. You can't just go through her things. What the hell do you think we came here for? It could be you in there. Or me. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I also see them.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then. Kettle's on.
Kettle's on. But I just had a key.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
I need some help.
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall.
Can't miss it. Why everyone is bleeding?
Hello, Erica. Did you like where I left you?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away.
But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Just try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
She didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here about that?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Sorry, I was tapping threads. Okay, so let's go ahead.
In her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead, and she was there. She must know more than she's telling.
It doesn't look good, I'll give you that.
Wait. Wait, what? Sergeant is also with them. Okay. What is this place? Okay, I remember once I woke up here. Just don't get caught. That's the sign. That's our mom. Thank you. least I found that.
They always take three. A deer. A fox. A rabbit. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
Show me how.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
With this, your father made it. He tested on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Something I prepared earlier.
Oh.
Father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. In petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
Me too.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl. To stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think?
He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire.
Why me?
You may need to use it. In there. The medallion. Must have sealed it. Follow me.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Hi. Hi, Razdeep. It's a movie.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did
just
you go?
Just look at this. It's original. It looks like original. Accuse one. Are you not one? Accuse.
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
What the? Oh my god. He's a police officer. My god, he's sergeant. Holy.
You killed him.
He's one of them, Erica. Trust me. We need to move.
Nice grabbing, no? It's an original movie. Or original. Real life
based game. Any chances? You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes.
It's like I'm playing a movie or a web series.
Promise me.
I just have to choose.
If you need it.
I just have to choose.
Use it.
The box.
Otherwise
there is no other way.
Thank you.
যাবো এখন এখন ঘর থেকে বের ঘর থেকে বেরোবো না এখন ঘর থেকে বেরোনো রিক্স আছে ফর মি অ্যান্ড ফর আদার্স অলসো আমার নিজের রিক্স আর এদিকে দাদু দিদার রিক্স
Erica, you can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please.
Wake up.
Let me help you.
Nope. I don't need it.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. Better give us some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsten!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out.
Oh, no. What did it?
Do something!
Oh, do something. I'm not a doctor. Good one, I guess. I don't know which one. Okay. I saved her. Oh. Yeah, it's a game. It's a real life pistol. And
thank God. Are you okay?
Emma, better.
Get her out. Oh, no, get her out.
Get her out of here.
Guys, I am a doctor. Yes! Successfully I saved her life. Erica.
What's happened? It's me. Please.
I know it's you.
Put the gun down.
Nope. I'll not.
Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
Where is being?
This is a hospital.
So that anyone can
nothing more.
Understand me, no? That's why I am feeling it. But I can. But I'm also speaking Bengali. Ask whatever it is. Chai chat or jigs kon.
You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
No lies.
You're lying.
Why would I lie to you? Tell me that.
Because you're lying.
Let me help you. That's all I ever wanted.
Just keep
you're dangerous.
There.
More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
Open the door.
Yes.
No, Erica.
What?
There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Year Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
Sorry, I don't know which option is that. আরে তুই রোজ ইয়ে পাবজি পাবজি করিস কেন? সারা লাইফটা পাবজি মোবাইলেই আটকে থাক, রোজ খালি পাবজি পাবজি পাবজি। আর পাবজি আর পাবজি মোবাইল ডিফারেন্ট থিং, সারা লাইফটা পাবজি মোবাইলে আটকে থাক। আমি দেখি না বলছি, আই ডোন্ট লাইক মোবাইল গেম। আই প্লে অফেন, আই প্লে ওয়ান্স ইন এ উইক। মোবাইল গেম আই প্লে ওয়ান্স ইন এ উইক। Okay, bye. See you again. Thanks for joining. I don't know how much left. Breathe in or burn a dead tree. That's the end. The enemy is one, her mother rests in peace. Lost in smoke, her world is her. It is the night. Okay, finish. Okay, that's the end of this game. Got one trophy. I just got only one trophy. What? Okay, that's it. That's the end of the game. That's the end of this game. New story settings. Okay, that's it. That's it for today. I'm gonna end this stream. So, bye. Bye and bye. Good night.